damn camera. Oh, hi y'all. How y'all doing? You know, we're just hanging out, being idiots. He's not gonna say anything. Yeah. He's a boy. He never talks. Until you get him talking, then he never shuts up.
Exactly.
I'm surprised he hasn't told me to shut up and put a dip in yet.
Shut up.
Break me.
You don't put the dip in, you just don't hurt.
Shut the fuck up. Y'all, see what I have to deal with. See? Everybody feel sorry for me.
See what I gotta deal with over here.
Anybody? Anybody, please? Oh my god.
Anybody feel sorry for me? I gotta deal with this?
Just put your damn dip in. Now he's throwing his damn dip bottle at me.
Huh?
I said, now he's throwing your damn bottle at me. Really?
I feel like throwing bottles, I'll throw bottles. I don't know what I'm putting in this phone.
So, since it is couple, I have Southern Blend. He is black again.
That could be.
Oh my god, now he's debating on how big of a dip to put in, y'all.
Is there a problem issue with that?
So, this would be a dumb question to say, what have y'all been up to today? Because it's not like y'all can reply to me or anything. So I guess you could leave little comments down in the bottom and share this video with all your friends because, you know, we're cool. He is not okay.
No, I'm not.
He's been doing math all day, so his brain power just went...
Yeah, she's the brain power I'm working with.
This is the brain power and the face I'm working with. See, y'all, see this face? Isn't it just so damn adorable? It is. You still got a tangle in your hair.
I don't care. Leave it.
So, we have been out of school since, well, only really went one day this week and only had one class. And probably don't have class tomorrow because it's icy and snowy outside. That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to post that picture on Twitter. Sorry, y'all. I'll post it later.
What picture? Oh, the one I put on Facebook?
Tree picture.
The one I put on Facebook?
Yeah. We're dumb, I know.
Why ain't that dumb?
We're not wearing matching shirts tonight. Like we were last time.
No, as y'all can see, we ain't.
That wasn't planned last time either. It was kind of accidental. So, what do you want to talk about?
I don't know.
Your eyes are so pretty.
Subject change now.
I love you.
I love you too. Change the subject now.
Why don't you tell them what you think of Colt Black?
Copenhagen Black, personally, my favorite.
There you go. Actually, that's all he does now. Other than some Stoker's wintergreen. He goes through Colt Black like you wouldn't believe. I done thought I was going to kill him earlier today. Because he ran out of dip and he was being, you know, a guy for you. I was like, seriously? Come on, really? Go get some out of my purse. Get peach or whatever's in my purse. No, it has to be black. I guess it is true. Once you go black, you don't go back. What's wrong, honey?
Not a damn thing. Not a damn thing.
Sure. Aren't you gorgeous?
No.
He's a goober. So.
I'm not that pretty, thank you.
No, you just drop dead sexy. Yes, I said that.
Only you would say that.
I said that on camera. I ain't got a problem with it. Well, what else you want to talk about, dear?
I don't know.
Are you trying to find another song? Both doing Copenhagen.
Trying to, it's this damn thing, and then we started the song.
Both of them's Copenhagen, y'all. I really do like black. I just didn't have any. And Greedy Pants over there. Yeah, the one on my left.
Hey.
Y'all's right. Does not shit.
No, I don't.
He's only giving me. I think I could count the times on one hand how many times he's given me a dip.
How many times is that?
Probably, I think about three.
Hmm.
And one of them was because I was at my grandmother's working, and I thought I'd left mine in the car, and I was getting really, really bitchy to him, and he's like, take it. I'm sorry, honey. I still love you. I'll sing. Oh, wait a minute. I just did that on camera. Whoopsies. Hey, my bottle smells like Dr. Pepper. Smell this.
That went up my nose. Watch what you're pointing at their bottle.
Baby, you got any jokes for them?
Actually, I do, but they're not appropriate.
Oh, well. Who said anything we said was appropriate, Mr. Fug?
Alright, what's the difference between a nigger and a bucket full of shit?
I don't know what.
The bucket.
Oh. It took me a minute to get that one. Y'all do see there's blonde in this, right? There's blonde. You just can't see it.
Definitely. She acts like one.
Any more?
Not at the moment.
Well, I don't know what else to talk about, y'all.
What the hell is wrong with
this? Now he's over cussing out my phone. He did that on purpose. I know he did it.
I know I did it on purpose.
Yes, we're goofy, y'all. Oh, yeah, we did. Let's see, we cooked supper the last two nights together. Not tonight, but the Tuesday, Wednesday. No, wait. Tuesday night.
Last two nights.
We just didn't fix supper together tonight. And actually, we are really good cooks. But don't think you're coming over to eat with us. No.
And Gimpy cooked tonight.
Yeah, not Apple. We call him Gimpy. I will be sure and upload that video of him and his little...
Oh, little Gimpy walk in Walmart.
In Walmart. It's only about four seconds, but it's hilarious.
It's going to be tired of what old people do in Walmart.
Yeah.
For fun.
So watch for it, because it'll probably come back as soon as we find where the other iPhone is.
Over in four.
Yeah. So as soon as he can get it updated, uploaded, it will be up there. Get your ass back on this bed.
Which I'm in the process of doing that right now.
Yeah, so that's what he's doing now. Hey, there's my foot.
That's all down to put down. That's the picture we're going to upload.
That's our tree.
That's the tree out in front.
It's like smashed ice covered. It's really cool. Where I'm from, which is the next county over, they haven't had school all week. And they don't think they'll have school Friday either. They're saying that it's not supposed to heat up or anything and thaw out soon. They've had an extra week off, but they're also going to have a non-existent summer.
So they have got what? Two school days to make up now?
No, they got like 9 school days to make up now.
How many have they missed?
A bunch. Yeah, my mom said it was like 9. Yeah.
Man.
His mama's like my mama. I love her. I called her a while ago and was talking to her. I'm like, what's up, mama? And she's like, what are you doing? I'm like, hanging out, doing nothing. And she's like, why aren't you doing something? I'm like, because there's snow on the ground, duh. She's like, don't duh me. I'm like, sorry, mama. Yeah, it was funny. He's like, don't duh me. I'm like, yes, ma'am. And I really gotta pee, so I'm not sure how much longer this video is gonna be. You got any more jokes for him?
Not really. Not right now. Anyway, I just... Y'all know the video we were talking about a while ago?
The Gimpy video?
Yeah, I just published it.
Okay.
So go look it up.
So what old people do in Walmart for fun is now on YouTube under our channel. Alrighty. Well, now that the song is back on and I really, really want to dance to the song and it's really hard to do when you're laying down. Hey, there's my feet again.
I'm gonna have your off cameras. Oh shit.
Come on, do it again.
I'm gonna take a video to probably see it.
Y'all, if y'all didn't catch it, he was singing. And it wasn't, he was on my camera, but you might have been able to hear it. I love listening to him sing. I could listen to him sing all day. If he would. It's really hard to get him to sing. Especially the songs I like.
It's kind of hard to get him to sing in front of people.
Yeah, I'm about the only person I'll sing to now. And it's really, really sad, because he did sing in church one time. Up in front of everybody, and it was like really, really amazing. Although we do sing on Friday nights together. A lot, generally. When our little Friday night place is open.
Which that will be open March 7th.
We're so excited. Can't you tell? That is what? What is today?
January 4th, or March.
February 4th. So exactly about 33 days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So excited. I'm going to try and see if I can maybe sneak him in on stage at one of our big bluegrass festivals and him not know it. Yeah, don't tell me out. If you have any suggestions on how I can do that, please feel free to put them in the comments below because I have no idea how. Would you talk, please?
I'm trying to find a video. See what's on here. Because I know I just published it.
Did you make it public?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he's making it. I don't know. He's been goofy, y'all. I'm going to try and find it on here.
It's on here.
Oh, yeah, we've only watched our video like 10 times, y'all. So, feel free to share our videos. We would love for you to. Because, like, this is our only time that we get to, like, act stupid and nobody really says anything about it. Because you know what? Y'all can't say anything back unless it's in the comments. Yes, I can be a brat. Ask him. I can be a total bitch. Oh my god. It's on YouTube, y'all.
It is now on YouTube.
Alright, well, we love you.
Under what old people do for fun.
Alright, we love you guys. And we will try to make another video sometime soon.
We'll catch y'all later.
Love you guys.
See ya.
See ya, toodles.